So most of the differences between them are in the software limitations. So they cap the device is pretty much the same.